Now fourth problem. Factorize y square minus 5y plus 6 by using factor theorem. So p of y is equal to y square minus 5y plus 6. Here this polynomial 6 is a constant number, so we will find a factor of 6. So factor of 6 is 1, 2, 3. Factor of 6 is 1, 2, 3. We know that factor of 6 is 1, 2, 3. So let we will consider x equal to 1, that is x minus 1 is a factor of p of y if p of 1 is equal to 0. So put x equal to 1 in p of y. So p of y is equal to y square minus 5y plus 6. So p of so y instead of we will put 1. So 1 y square minus 5 into 1 plus 6. Here p of 1 is equal to 0. So p of 1 keep as it is, 1 square minus 5 plus 6. So it will be 1 minus 5 plus 6, that is 1, equal to 1 plus 1, 2. So p of 1 is equal to 2. That means x equal to 1 is not a factor of p of y. Y equal to 1 is not a factor of p of y. Let consider second number is 2. So y equal to 2, put y equal to 2 in p of y. So p of 2 is equal to y square, that is 2 square minus 5 into 2 plus 6. 2 square equal to 4 minus 5 to 2, 10 plus 6. 4 minus 6, answer is minus 6. Plus 6, answer is 0. So p of 2 equal to 0. That means y minus 2 is a factor of p of y. Y minus 2 is a factor of p of y. Now third factor, that is y equal to 2, put y equal to 3 in p of y. So p of 3 equal to 3 square minus 5 into 3 plus 6. 3 square is 9 minus 5 3 is 15 plus 6. Answer is 9 minus 15 minus 6 plus 6. Minus 6 plus 6 0. So p of 3 is equal to 0. That means y minus 3 is a factor of p of y. So there is two factors, y minus 3 and y minus 2, two factors of this polynomial. Therefore y square minus 5y plus 6 is equal to y minus 2 is a factor, and the second factor is y minus 3. So these two are the factor of this polynomial. Now fifth problem, factorize x cube minus 2x cube minus x plus 2. So how to factor? Here degree of this polynomial is 3. So we will find the factor of this polynomial is 3. So by firstly the constant number is 2. So 2. So firstly we find the factor of constant number 2, that is 1 and 2. The factor of 1 is 1 and 2. So we will take here x equal to 1 is a factor of p of x. We will consider here x equal to 1 is a factor of p of x. So p of x equal to x cube minus 2x square minus x plus 2. So x instead of which value we will put? 1. P of 1 equal to 0. So 1 cube minus 2 into 1 square minus 1 plus 2. 1 cube is 1 minus 2 into 1 square is 1 plus 1. Here minus sign, then 1 as it is plus 2. Plus 1 minus 2 into 1, 2 minus 1 plus 2. Here minus plus 1 minus 1 get cancelled. Minus 2 plus 2 get cancelled. Answer is 0. So P of 1 is equal to 0. By using factor theorem, if the P of 1 is equal to 0, that means x minus 1 is a factor of p of x. So x minus 1 is a factor of p of x. So this is the one factor. We want to find the other two factor. So this factor divide this polynomial. So x minus 1 divide the x cube to x square minus x plus 2. We know that division, this method. So here the variables. So first number, that is x cube. So how here only x. So x cube. Here we want x cube, but here x. So how, which number multiply to x, then we will get x cube. So x minus 1. So which number multiply this x square. So x into x cube and minus 1 into x square. So this number x cube will come here. So write it, put below the x cube. Then minus x square, write the below the x square term. From this number we will get this x cube minus x square. This x square put in here, they subtract plus number, plus we will get minus. Here minus we will write here plus. X cube and x cube get cancelled because this is the plus x cube, and here now this will come minus x cube will get cancelled. Answer is 0. Here 2x square and the plus x square. So minus 2 and plus 1, x square will take common. What is the answer? Minus x1 square. So x1 square means minus x square. So x square minus x square write down, and the other terms write down. Minus x plus 2. Okay. Then we want here minus x square. We here x minus 1. So which number multiply? X. But we want here minus x. So minus x multiply. Minus x into x. Minus x square. Minus minus plus 1 into x. X. So from this minus x, we will get x square plus x. So write minus x in here, and this answer we will write minus x square plus x. Then subtract this number, the sign will change. X square get cancelled. What is answer? 0. Then minus x and minus x, minus 2x plus 2. Okay. Then here x minus 1, which number multiply? Then we will get minus 2x. So here minus 2 multiply the this term, the minus 2 into x, so we will get minus 2x. So that means minus 2 we will write here, and then minus 2 into x, minus 2x, then minus minus plus, and 1 into 2, 2. Then sign will change, get cancelled, 0. Here plus 2, minus 2, get cancelled, 0. So here we will get here this polynomial p of x equal to x square minus x minus 2. This polynomial we will get in this by this long division. Now this is the quadratic polynomial. Split by using splitting method, find two factor. So here minus 2, constant number, and first term multiply minus 2 and x, minus 2 x square. Okay, so by using splitting method, which is what is the factor? 1 and 2. Who? 1 and 2. But the sum of these two numbers is minus x. Minus x. So then we will put here minus sign to bigger number and addition sign, positive sign, to smaller number. So 2x minus 1x, we will get minus x, and multiply this number 1x into minus 2x, we will get minus 2x. So that means this number, write down here in middle term, x square minus 2x plus 1x minus 2. This number write instead of this minus x. So take a common from this two number, from this two number, from this two number, what is the common? X. So write x minus 2. Here from this number only 1 is to the common. So what is remain? X minus 2. So write the common factor x minus 2 and uncommon factor x plus 1 is the uncommon factor. These two factors, the p of x called x minus 2, x plus 1, this is the two factor, and we've already find x minus 2 is a factor of p of x. Therefore, x minus 1, x plus 1, x minus 2 is a factor of x cube minus 2x cube minus x plus 2. So this is a factor of this polynomial. This way you solve and find the factors.